More now on our breaking news out of East Orange County, an 18-month-old child who fell from a second floor to the lobby on the UCF campus.
We understand this 18-month-old was on campus with his father when he fell. That child has been rushed to the hospital. And West Shore reporter Dave McDaniel live on the scene right now, gathering the latest. Dave, what happened?
Well, we're right in front of Milliken Hall, which is the main administration building here at UCF. This is the front entrance, and this is on the second level in the back of this building. Chopper 2 is overhead. If they can get me a shot live on the back side of the building that overlooks the retention pond, the reflecting pond over there, I can tell you that there is a setup back there where you have a railing there at where the second floor ends. It's up against the glass windows, and it's very pretty. The floor ends, then there's this railing, and then there's the windows. Apparently, this 18-month-old boy, a boy who was here with his father, we don't know if his father was a student or not, he apparently slipped underneath the railing and between where the floor ends and the windows connect. There are little areas where the floor is connected with steel beams to those windows, but it is an open area in there where an adult could never fit through, but of course a little child apparently could. Underneath the railing and down between the floor, and he fell from the second floor down to the first floor. Again, police are investigating how far away the father was when this boy was wandering around there, whether or not he ran away from his father and it all happened in a moment, or whether his father was some distance away. That is something that's going to be part of this investigation. But again, the way the building is designed, the floor ends a couple of feet before the windows are there on the back side of the building. That little boy found a little space between there and he fell down from the second floor to the first floor. He has been rushed to Arnold Palmer Hospital and he's being evaluated there, but he did leave here in serious condition. Reporting live on the UCF campus, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.
Dave.